Three shootings that all happened in less than 12 hours.